I have to continually fight to love what I'm doing and love my mistakes and love the challenge, because that's where the real growth is.